Did you know that identical twins share 100% of their DNA? So why do they often look and behave slightly differently from one another? DNA plays an important role in determining your traits, but it's not the only factor determining how they're expressed or appear. Diet, exercise, stress, and medications also play a role. Gene expression is the process through which the information in a gene is used to produce a protein. Epigenetics is the study of how environmental factors influence how genes function by changing gene expression. Transcription is the first step of protein synthesis, where DNA is copied into messenger RNA, or mRNA. Elements called transcription factors can influence when and where transcription happens along a strand of DNA. These transcription factors do not change the DNA sequence, but they do affect the way that the cell uses the DNA sequence. They can silence or repress genes, sometimes by physically blocking their transcription. However, they can also promote expression by recruiting the enzymes that are necessary for transcription. The way in which DNA wraps around histones, a type of protein, can affect which parts of the DNA are easy to read. If the DNA is tightly wrapped, the cell can't read those genes. If it's packed loosely, however, those genes can be turned on. We're still learning about all the different factors that can affect DNA and the way that our cells express genes. Nutrition, stress, and chemical exposure, like certain drugs, can all influence which genes are turned on or off. Think of them as different switches that can adjust how our DNA works. Let's consider an example of two mice with identical genomes. One is given a diet rich in folic acid, which comes from dark green leafy vegetables, beans, peas, and nuts. This mouse has a darker coat color than the mouse on a diet with little folic acid. These differences are because folic acid can influence the activity of genes that are responsible for coat color. Epigenetic modifications are like switches that turn genes on or off without changing the order of the DNA building blocks. All the switches in a cell's DNA, which control how active the genes are called the epigenome. Why does the mouse's coat color change with the level of folic acid in their diet? Our understanding of the consequences of epigenetic modifications on some phenotypes, our growth, and our development is limited. Furthermore, we have yet to fully understand the inheritance of epigenetic modification through generations. This continues to be an area of research for scientists studying genetics. Our genome is a determining factor in the traits that we develop. You can only express a trait that you have the genes for. However, you can have a gene and not express it. Even identical twins end up being unique, thanks to the complex interplay between genetics and their environments.